Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Now, just tell me children, is there any doubt, any confusion in my last video? If you have any sort of doubt or confusion, any problem, you can message me personally. Okay, I'll help you out and clear your doubts. Now, in my last video, I told you how to save your file, open and bold, italic and underline. I told all these things. Now in this video I'll tell you how to change the para color. Okay, I have time for a few lines for you. Stay home, stay safe and pray for the safety of others. Yeah, now in this para, if you want to change the color, okay, first of all you have to type the whatever you feel like. You can type here and first select this. Okay, now select this and go here. Can you see here? Can you see the option one color? Okay, now you will click and the color option will be open. Whatever color you want, you can select this, select from here, suppose blue. And if you want to select more colors, you'll go to more colors and you can select the color according to your wish. Okay, now click OK and the color will be changed. Okay, now I'm to tell you how to change the alignments. There are four types of alignments, children: left, right, center and justify. Okay, in left alignment, what you'll do, if you want to do the set the left alignment, you have to select the text first and then you will click here. This is your left alignment, this is your center alignment, this is your right alignment and this is your justify. Okay, if you click here, it will come to your left side. If you click here, it is center, so it will click, come to your center. And then if you want to invert the right side, it will come here. This is the right side option and this is your justify option.
I hope you like my video. Bye bye, take care.